quick, just pour it on. Yo, yo, everyone, good morning, and welcome to another vlog. So today I'm gonna do a crazy trick for you guys. I'm going to instantly, with one tap, turn water into ice, okay? Regular water, guys, into ice. I'm gonna show you how to do it, but first, let's try it out, because I've prepared a water bottle for you guys. So here goes nothing, come along, let me show you what I got. So if you look into the fridge, guys, water, right? Plain water, not frozen at all. So all I'm gonna do is take it out and let's do this trick. You have to be very delicate with the water, guys. All right, so guys, you wanna be really, really easy with it. And what you're gonna wanna do is, watch this.
Drop that shit.
Boys. Alright, so what you're gonna wanna do to do this trick, guys, because I know a lot of you wanna try it at home. You're gonna wanna take room temperature water bottles, I say it so weird, but you wanna put it in your freezer just the right amount of time before it freezes. So normally it's around 2.5 hours. We're gonna go ahead and put these in the freezer, guys. And then we're actually gonna do some other cool tricks as well. So what you wanna do is you just wanna like line them up sideways, okay? Just put them all next to each other. And in 2.5 hours, we're gonna get back to them to do a very cool trick. One that's even cooler than this. Like, this is pretty awesome, guys. But there's also something else you can do. So I'll see you guys in 2 hours. While we're actually waiting for those ice bottles to freeze up, guys, I wanna come outside because we're actually testing this little thing on my sister's Lambo. So if you guys remember the stretchy hose that one person sent us. You can't do it? No, 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 wait, it just goes straight in. All you do is put it in there like that, and you're good. Is it leaking? No, it's leaking. I don't know. Check out the tube, it starts expanding. Do you see that? It's like a snake. It's got different modes. There's a spray mode, there's everything. Airbrush, oh, that looks so cool. Searching for higher ground. Can't see in front of me, my enemies. I've tried every possibility, ability to know if I can bleed. Hey, look at that, guys. It looks so cool washing this car. I love when the car like becomes this dark purple when water is on it. Okay, it's been 2.5 hours now, guys, and it's about time we got these things out of the fridge. I'm not even sure if it's gonna work. I'm gonna be straight up honest with you guys. So I put 4 bottles in. We have 4 attempts at doing this. So here goes nothing. Check them out. Very delicate. Oh my God, I hope this works. Whew. Please don't move too much. Please don't move too much. Okay, here goes nothing. 3, 2, 1. Ice. So this time I'm gonna show you guys how to actually pour the water out and make it turn into ice instantly. So what you're gonna wanna have is, I put some cups of ice, if you can see that. We're gonna grab one of these water bottles out again. Just be very delicate with it, guys. Woo! I'm nervous. So you wanna put your ice cube down here, guys, and you slowly
slowly open the bottle, but our bottles are so bad. Okay, ready, ready, ready? This should turn into ice.
Oh!
Are you kidding me?
No, look at that.
How is that possible?
Look at that.
You need to teach me how you do that.
That is crazy. That is how you turn water into ice, guys. Man.
That was awesome. It looked like Photoshop edited. I don't know how. It looked like as though, you know how a slushy is coming out backwards.
So since I did it, I thought Lana should try the last one, guys. Woo!
Oh, it's so cold.
It's literally colder than freezing. Please, no, please don't put any pressure on that.
Oh, shoot. It just went.
Oh. Damn. All right, you know what, guys? I did. No.
Dude, next time,
over. No, we're gonna do round two. We have enough time for round two today, guys. So since today we did the instant water to ice trick, guys, I want to show you how dumb my sister is, okay?
What?
So a couple days ago, it was like a week ago actually, I gave her this camera at home. I put some water bottles in the fridge and I told her, yo, just take them out for me, record with this thing, and just smack it. Yeah, I know. The thing is, in the video, it worked. You're gonna see why I called you dumb, okay? 3, 2, 1. Watch this. She started with the lens on, like it's a black screen.
Okay, guys, so my brother just asked me to take a water bottle out of the fridge that he's left and smash it. So let's see what will happen.
Watch the water bottle turn to ice.
This is the water bottle. As you can see, the water is moving.
It turned to ice!
Oh yeah!
Wait, what happened? The water was moving actually, but...
She starts smacking it on the...
Oh, I just realized it turned into ice.
No, please, watch this.
Wait, I'm very confused what he's asking me to do, so... Uh-oh, he's gonna be disappointed, guys. He said I'm supposed to smack this. And it's supposed to freeze apparently. Wait, is it frozen?
Oh my god,
I just noticed. I thought the water.
Please, I'm gonna call him back, guys. Talk to you later.
And there you go, guys.
Water was supposed to also turn into, like, you know there's the remains.
Yeah, guys, the whole thing, you saw it start freezing.
Actually, it froze on camera.
And you didn't realize that.
Because she was holding like, a camera. But when you're holding a camera, you can't look at what the reaction is. So I couldn't see that it went from water to ice. I just picked it up and I saw it's ice.
But. let me give him a call back. This ain't working.
Guys, we're watching it again.
The water is moving.
You could hear it turn to ice.
Wait, what happened?
You smacked it in the camera as well.
Yeah, I'm very confused what he wants me to do.
Why were you smacking it?
You guys, you see the water moving.
You should
moving,
show me
so...
a video of this happening before. Like...
Mom, we need mummy to watch this video.
Freeze apparently. Wait,
oh,
is it frozen?
God. I'm crying. I'm done. We're gonna do round two to redeem ourselves.
I know how it works now.
Now you know how it works. No more BS. Open it. Open it. Whew. I'm poor.
What? It just froze.
What the hell was that?
I did what you asked.
Did it freeze in your hand?
You can't tilt it.
Let me try it. No, please. If I can do it, you try it. You suck at this. Every bottle is frozen on there. Alright, watch me do it, guys. Alright. Alright, watch this. You ready? Yep. You ready? This one's gonna work. I am the one, the way your son don't need a gun to get respect up on the screen. Under the sun, the best, the sun, the pump, the blood to feed yourself and
mess.
Oh. Yo, I just did my makeup and you just had to do that. I'm being serious.
Alright, your makeup is fine.
Now it's my turn and I'm gonna do the last two. I don't care. I'm taking over. I'm doing the last two. So my brother decided we should do this with a ball of ice.
A ball of ice. I thought it'd be nice and cool if we had a tower growing on top of that. So let's do this. Woo! This is the funnest thing I've ever done in my life.
It's not open, it's stuck.
Yo, I don't know what you're talking about. Quick, quick, just pour on. It's like,
yeah,
oh
look
my
at this.
God.
It's like jelly.
You
it's
can like sculpt jelly. With this easily.
You can actually sculpt, guys. On top of your face.
Let's do that. I'm gonna hold an ice cube in my mouth and you pour it onto me.
Dude, let it freeze in your throat, Mom. That's dangerous.
Anyway, guys, there you go. That was the instant freezing water magic trick. It worked out. You guys saw it here.
Good.
Woo! Try it at home. To be honest, I'm thinking, you know what my plan was?
What?
If we can hit 20,000 likes, I thought, and hear me out, guys, why not try it with this? Why not try it with this? Imagine doing that. We can, we can. If we empty everything, 20,000 likes, and your boy is gonna try it, guys. It's gonna be crazy. You can. If we empty out the shelves.
Look at the size of the whip on that.
Nah, you can, bro. That's easy.
Yeah.
30,000 likes, and we do it. Anyways, I think that'll be ridiculous.
Okay,
That's it for today. We're gonna continue the rest of the vlog normally, guys, but. That is an idea I've had in my head, and I hope nobody steals it. All right, back to cleaning, guys. I guess I did mess up the place again. All right, we're gonna clean up and head out. That was definitely worth it. Yo, I wanna give a huge shout out to some of my fans. So, I just released a video, guys, the one that says my first Rolex, all right? You see this video, guys? I released it a minute ago, literally a minute. Look, it's 2 minutes past nine. The video has got 1,000 views, okay? And this guy, amazing video, Mo. Your vlogs are really great inspiration, always very positive. And this guy's like, it came out less than a minute ago. How the hell do you know? If you know, you know. Check it out, boys. We just made it over to the Royal Hotel. Yep, you heard me right. Check this place out. Oh, this place looks so cool, by the way. I think it's actually called the Palace or something.
Yeah.
This place looks ridiculously cool. Mummy Mo was here ages ago.
This used to be Palace.
Wow, look at that entrance, boys. This place is gorgeous. So the thing is, guys, the reason they actually call this place the Palace, my mom just told me this. Don't take it from me, she told me, but apparently it used to actually be like a king's palace over here. So did you know that?
No, I didn't.
Mommy told me this used
really,
to be a palace.
Hello.
Yeah, it looks really gorgeous. Anyways, we're entering. Pretty cool chandeliers over here. Awesome stuff. Where do we go? I think this is my first time over here, so let's go check it out. Oh my god, guys, look at that. They've got one of these like olden time. Do it, hit it. Let's see if you can make some noise. That is so cool. Oh my god. So we just came to eat and somebody's put down a Pokemon trap over here. So check it out on my phone. There's like a bunch of Pokemon over here. We got another one. This is a Kabuto. Let's see if I get it. Hey, I've actually never had this one. Your boy discovered a Kabuto. Oh my god, guys. So you know when my mom said that this place used to be a palace? She was not joking. Look at the hallway. Wow. That is ridiculous. This is like straight out of a Disney movie.
Yes, yeah, very nice.
This literally looks straight out of a Disney movie. And I wish you guys could see it just how I'm seeing it in real life. Like, it is absolutely gorgeous. This is the private rooms.
Private room. right?
Okay, I think this is the hotel rooms because it looks really fancy. Alright, I'm gonna head back now because there's somebody behind us, so I'll catch you guys there. Let's go. Alright, so change of plans. We decided to just quickly hop into the elevator. I saw a load of people behind me. I panicked.
Look at the swimming pool, guys. Wow. That is amazing. I love it. I absolutely love it.
So if you didn't know, over here in the bathrooms, they have like a load of luxury body lotions and stuff. So I'm guessing it's meant for people like me. So check it out. You just take one of each. I mean, it doesn't hurt anybody. Maybe two of the mouthwash, guys, because you know, my breath stinks. So there you go, guys. Alright, let's go. I got them all, boys.
I literally came out and I took it.
For now, we are heading out. Woo! Awesome day over here. Okay, I actually need to take these things out of my pocket. I think they're starting to leak.
Yo, help me out, man. I think these are starting to leak.
Wait, I don't understand what you're doing, Rob. Lord, go, please.
Yo, they're gonna look at me like this guy robbed it. Look at this, guys.
If you don't do that in front of the hotel people, that know what you're doing.
They're like staring at me, guys. All right, let's evacuate. Let's evacuate the scene. Sorry, hotel people.
Look, guys.
We even gave her one.
You took out the entire toiletries.
As always, guys, I'm gonna wrap up today's vlog here. I hope you enjoyed that awesome, crazy water trick. Huge thumbs up on the video if you want us to try the big water thing. I think it'll take a lot of time to figure out how long it takes to freeze that thing.
And how we're gonna fit that.
Do you think it's 3 hours as well for that same water bottle, or is it different? I don't know. Does water freeze at the same time? Like, I actually have no idea. Anyway, smash the like button if you want us to try it out, and I'll try my best to do it if it works. But yeah, for now, stay awesome. I love you all, and I'll catch you guys tomorrow. YOLO.
Goodbye. Bye.